You'll have to find it to carry on.
Yeah! I wonder what this chip could be for.
Wait.
Amber. It's you.
Dr. Kosugi.
And you're with Tokyo and Katie.
Doctor.
We're all here, Dr. Kosugi.
There's no point talking.
Why?
Oh. This is a pre-recorded hologram.
A hologram?
When you see this image of me, I will be gone from this world. The biological weapons secretly created by Arma have revolted. The monsters are attempting to take over.
Abel. Abel's alive?
Where is he?
Where's Abel now?
Abel is in control here. He's taken charge of this world of monsters.
So that's the distortion realm.
And that's not all. Abel has already figured out how to make his own humanoid monsters.
He has a way of making humanoids?
He's succeeded in making a replica of himself.
So as well as us, Lana and Abel himself.
There's one more. Now I regret ever creating all of you in the first place.
You regret it? Why?
I'm sorry. I didn't intend for you to fight in this world. I honestly believed you'd take us into the next generation, even through the harshest of conditions. But...
What?
As soon as I'd made you, and you demonstrated such phenomenal strength, I became afraid.
But you were the one who made us. How can you say these things?
Hey, you're saying you wish we didn't exist?
As soon as I'd made you, I became afraid.
Dr. Kosugi died filled with fear. It sounds like he really regretted ever creating us.
Well, I don't regret it. Being born, that is.
I'm with you.
Same here.
Me neither.
Lana, I sense it. Sadness.
Eden, of course you can feel their sadness, because your senses are simply extraordinary.
As is your kindness, Abel. Truly wondrous.
Abel is alive.
And living with the monsters.
Abel.
Go to the metal processor. Abel should be there.
Let's move out.
Go to the ironworks, the old firearms factory. The blast furnace may still be going, so watch out.